Hey guys, so in this video we're going to learn the intro and the solo and the riff as well, just to help you out because it's a bit fiddly. So here you go. First chord is played like this. Second finger, fret 3 of string 6. Fourth finger, fret 4 of string 3. And then your first finger plays fret 2 of string 1. Open 4th and 2nd string, and just make sure that you're muting your 5th string with your 2nd finger there, like that. Okay, then you come in on an up. Shift your 4th finger up 1 fret. And then you're going to go down, bass note, down, down. So then you're going to change to this chord. And first thing is to put your first finger and second finger on frets 2 of the 3rd and 1st string, and then reach over with your 3rd finger to the 6th string. This just helps you do it in time. Because the first thing is the up-down on the higher strings. And then you play the bass note struck down. gonna reach over to this new chord.
Only a passing.
Locks in with that vocal melody.
Only a passing.
And the first and last strum of that is with the open second string. Okay, so the four things so far. Cycle back around, which it will do two more times, is put your second finger first on the 6th string fret 3, then play down twice, and then you can, as you're doing that, complete the chord that we had at the start. After you play F, A minor, you're into the second verse, which basically will follow this chord progression. So four times, C over G, D7 over F sharp. The first and second time you're going to go G. So it's got the riff. So you play after the D7, up there, but it's fret 3, and then after that 0, 1, 2 string 5, 0, 2, 0 string 4, open 3rd, bass note G, strum. C over G again. For those last two strums, just move your second finger to string 3. Open 3rd, slide from 2 to 4. Open 4, second finger, bass note fret 2, string 6. Okay, then you're going to put your third finger down on fret 2 string 3, and then that's like the only a passing vocal melody, similar to before. The first and last are open, so down, open, on string 2 I mean, then up, then it's fret 1 of string 2. To G. There's the riff like before, but you don't need to do the initial starting note on the 3rd string 6 note there. like a C but elongated, so it's your second finger fret 2 string 5, third finger fret 3 string 6, first finger's on the 7th, on the first fret of string 1. No, I said 7th. There's the. Okay, so you've got the rest of the solo there. It's basically the first string is open in all of them, but the melody's like. Put the tabs up for that, and then the open string with it is like. Okay, slide to fret 12. And then your first finger's on fret 10 of string 1, and you're just doing those notes there. Again, check the tab. Okay, and then you're going to slide from 10 to 12 on the second string. Grab your pinky, fret 16, slide it down to 14, and then pluck it after. Slide back to the 10, then pinky or whatever place, fret 12 of string 1. Bar the 10th fret, strings 2 and 1, staccato it. 12 and 13, strings 2 and 3. And then the same, a fret lower, 12 and 11. And then slide it down at the end. Just like the second verse there, yeah. And then when you get round to the you know, the C, D7, F, A minor at the end of that final verse, it just stays on that until the end of the song, until you do the final one. But you hang on F. So that's 1-0 string 1, 3-1 string 2, and then finish there. And that is the song. I hope you enjoyed it. I did this because you guys asked me to do more Elliot Smith songs, and I'm happy to just to keep going through all of his tunes. It's a good reason for me to learn them. Thanks for the recommendation, Leo. Leave any suggestions for new songs in the description, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks very much. Take care.